Well, Julian Randy, the Ramsey County Sheriff's Office is calling this the attempted murder of two officers. When a man who fired a weapon, they say, during a domestic dispute at the American Hotel earlier this morning, they came out looking for him and they found him on this street. And they say he pulled out his gun and fired again at two squad cars. Now, check out these photos. In these photos provided by the Sheriff's Office, you can see bullet holes in two squad cars, one a Ramsey County Deputy car, another Mounds View police officer car. They say the bullets narrowly missed these officers. And then a photo again of the weapon that the man used, which they say was still cocked, ready to shoot again. Now, the officer, after the shooting began, hit the gas pedal and hit the man, pushing him into a fence, a homeowner's fence, so hard that it just knocked the fence right over during that section, in that section of the fence right there. We talked with a young woman who was inside the home at that time. Here's what she had to say.
I was in my room and I heard the first shot, and then once I ran out of my room, I heard the second shot, and I grabbed my dogs and rushed them upstairs to my mom's room and then looked out the window and saw everything that's happening right now.
Back here live now, the BCA is out here investigating. They are investigating the portion of the use of force on this man that allegedly shot at the officers. And then the Ramsey County Sheriff's Office and the Mounds View Police Department are investigating the domestic assault that allegedly happened first this morning and then the shots fired at them. Now, as for the condition of the man, he was taken to HCMC Hospital, but we do not know his condition. He was alive when he was taken away from the scene, however. And again, neither of the officers were hurt at all in this incident. Back to you.
Yeah, thankful they weren't hurt and that nobody else around that area was either. Thank you, Lou.